26-year-old Ivan Dunton was charged with criminal homicide on Monday. Chattanooga police say he confessed to shaking his newborn daughter and accidentally kicking her car seat down the stairs. But according to official documents, Dunton's history of abuse dates back to 2015 when he was arrested for misdemeanor domestic assault. An affidavit from October of 2016 says he was arrested again for failure to appear in court regarding a separate domestic assault charge in which he was deemed a threat to the victim and her family. He pleaded guilty in both cases and was ordered to stay away from the victims and take a batterer's intervention class. Carrie Weir with the Department of Child Services confirmed they are investigating the most recent incident. She also told us that they have been in contact with this family several times in the last 3 years. Weir would not confirm whether the investigation involved the prior domestic abuse instances. According to an affidavit obtained by Channel 3, Dunton confessed to violently shaking the child because she would not stop crying. The report says Dunton then put the child in the car seat and accidentally kicked it down the stairs while trying to stop his 11-month-old son from crying. The report says Dunton told police he picked up the baby to check on her and did not seek medical attention. He also told police that shaking the baby caused the most harm and injury.
Now, the autopsy report was completed by the Hamilton County Medical Examiner's Office yesterday, but officials are still waiting on a few toxicology reports to come in before releasing the cause of death. Typically, with infant deaths, the number of tests performed to determine an illness or cause of death is more extensive than those for adults.